Ellen Barton, second title defense, fighting versus Brock Lesnar. We are having one typical annoying wrestling idiot. This guy is only going to wrestle, and but he is also very fast in his punches, so I have to be warned. I have to watch out on my knees. I don't know, his ground is, and pound is excellent, so I must be warned if this idiot don't take me down and don't strike me hard when I'm down. I mean, his strength, he's the only guy that has bigger strength than my fighter. We'll see. I don't know why, but they call him Dynamite.
Our tale of the tape is brought to you by Boost Mobile.
I mean,
we are now set for the
he has bigger reach advantage, he's stronger, he's taller. I don't know, we'll see.
Ladies and gentlemen, this man is a wrestler.
This man is an annoying wrestling idiot, not wrestler. Annoying wrestling idiot. Yeah, I'm more like a boxer, but I can do whatever it is needed.
Brock Lesnar, destruction.
I must be very, very warm.
Joe, what do you think's going through the mind of destruction coming into this fight?
Oh no!
What does he have to do to retain it here against this type of big challenge?
Well, he's in there with one of the best heavyweights in the world, and when you're the champ, that's always going to be the case. He simply can't have an off night or let up on his training
I'm
in any
on
way
you.
To keep that title.
No, not again. Annoying wrestling idiot. Come on, CJ, go for the guillotine. Oh no, he's stupid wrestling.
He's in the full guard. Oh, another big shot. Good body punches. Pushes him off with the feet. Oh, he lets him up. Oh, big kick. Nice punches. Nice body shot and then hook combination.
Come on, you annoying wrestling idiot. Oh no!
Dropped down for double. Nice job, double leg, pushing his opponent away. He decides to let him up.
I missed with that spinning heel kick. But no, I didn't miss.
Oh my goodness! Under 90 seconds remains in round one. Countering and scoring big time. Just over a minute remains.
Come on!
Under a minute remains. He caught the kick and another takedown. Pushes him off with the feet.
Oh no! I missed with the spinning heel kick.
Oh, good combination! What a huge right hand!
Wow. Last one's kill is red. Oh, what a knockout! An awesome knockout! Awesome right uppercut for the knockout! CJ is strong! CJ is very, very strong,
guys.
To be honest, I thought this fight would be a lot heavier. Brock Lesnar is very, very annoying with his wrestling, but simply in the stand-up he was unable to do me anything.
And immediately the lights go off. Let's see it one more time. He just nails him with that.
That's a highlight reel knockout right there, Joe.
What a nasty uppercut.
Great angle here.
What an uppercut. This was simply undefendable.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 49 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout.
Not a single round versus CJ.
The UFC
Very well, Victor, for the CJ.